Don't happen to know anyone up in that fancy castle who can help us, do you?
The Queen of Hell has many powers, Rodent. Helping others is not one of them. Around every turn in this realm. Choose your path wisely, my friends.
Their duty.
To be more of these undead soldiers on the way. We better get moving.
Better if you choose the path, since I ain't never been one to take the high road.
This way!
Of this realm was not meant for mere mortals to withstand. Gates lies our only hope to return to the mortal realm.
With flips!
Got yourself some for me, bud.
Room for one more?
Just a humble servant of Asgard, who knows full well that the living do not belong in this wretched place. Wandered a trifle off thy path now, eh? 'Tis my sworn duty to ferry Asgard's most honorable souls to the eternal paradise that awaits in Valhalla. But that final journey is not yet one thou art prepared to take, I fathom. If only I could. 'Twas my intent, of course, but the conduit between realms I travel has been obscured by dark magics. Now only the Queen of the Dead herself can usher us back to the mortal realm. Queen Hela collects souls like trophies. She will never relinquish ones as noble as yours without one hell of a fight. Fine. But should we fail, my blade is eager to cleave some souls in twain. And on the bright side, should we perish this day, at least we have not far to go.
The gates of Castle Hela have opened themselves to us.
Then into the jaws of the dragon we go.
This does not bode well. Fire demons are not native to this realm. What dark pact has Hela conjured now?
Swing! The throne room lies ahead. Prepare thy words if thou desirest, warriors. I shall prepare my sword, just in case.
I do not take kindly to uninvited guests in my realm.
We were exiled here beyond our control, Lady Hela.
I came to ferry these warriors back to Asgard, but the path has since been closed to me.
Yes. Well, I fear Asgard has its own visitors to deal with at the moment.
What wicked scheme have you hatched this time, Queen of the Dead?
I have merely done what I always have. Lord Thor. Whatever I must to ensure that my realm is forever filled with fresh souls, including yours. I must attend to more important matters. But I've invited a trusted ally from Muspelheim to make sure you feel right at home.
Get out! Spectacular, huh?
Whatever magic Hela used to block our escape, it has vanished along with her. I am once again free to summon the Bifrost.
What devilry!
And thus to move this battle to more familiar ground. Not fit to walk amongst them.
Curse you, Odin's son! I shall return!
Aye. My foes always do. But as long as Asgard still stands, the mighty Thor and his allies shall defend it till their dying breaths.
That villainous vixen Hela is still at large. We must seek counsel with the Allfather.